Welcome back. So, the Qunari are preparing for an invasion of the south?
Curious that the walls aren't glowing. Even the dwarven ruins in Crestwood held onto their light.
That's the worst. That's what you can think about?
Keep feeling like I'm gonna bang my horns on this crap.
Are you concerned about fighting Qunari, my dear?
Nah. No, ma'am. I mean, what do I call you now?
Divine Victoria, or Your Holiness, will do nicely.
If this were an authorized operation, I'd have heard about it. This has to be some rogue group of Talvashoth. We'll figure it out and make it right. So, nothing for you to worry about, ma'am. I mean, Your Holiness.
Well, I guess I can use the mark and its invincibility, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that works. Hey, he was the fucking fool. So.
There's got to be a mistake, boss. The Qunari wouldn't invade now. It's impossible.
Why is that? Iron Bull. Maybe they didn't tell you because, well, they no longer trusted you. Just saying.
Together.
Oh, wait, I'll just pull back a bit. No, that didn't cut it. Nothing that I can use here. Alright, move ahead then.
Come closer.
They found us.
Not really. I don't fear you either. What is there to fear?
Looks like a perfect target. Don't you agree, my dear?
I see.
Nearby.
Well, where is it then?
They're almost there.
Oh god. A Sarabus. Let's go. Go for it. As long as I can keep Vivian alive, nothing else matters. Oh, I missed. Well, that sorts that out. Damn Cerebus.
Are you quite all right, Inquisitor? It hasn't escaped me that the anchor is acting up.
When it flares, I feel the pain from my palm to my jaw.
When you return to the palace, I'll find you something to ease that. Dorian and I will have to put our heads together, but we should find some way to slow it down.
Nice items. Well, the primers are there. I just am looking for communicate to the deep roads.
You've got the primers. Let's go explode some Gatmok.
This will end as well as you might expect. I can already see them moving into position. Written by an elf. Yeah. Incoming. One more to go. No, this is not quite the way. What do they have on their skin? Is that just because I'm fighting them or? Seems odd. No, it's not because I'm fighting. They literally have something. Their marks? I know their paint is supposed to protect them, but still. Let me take a look at this. Probably just because of the fire I was throwing at them. Something seems off here, though. Oh, if the Qunari did invade, sure, maybe we'd get the plot Dragon Age 2 was supposed to have, you know, Bioware. Alright. Oh. No. Wrong. Oops.
Ambush.
Where? Let's just get out of here. Just shut up and die. All right. Oh god, no. More Qunari.
Far.
I thought they were ordered to capture him alive. Just saying. You're the boss. You get to decide who killed you. Good times, right?
Dragon's breath. The Qunari always enjoy their metaphors. But what does it mean?
Who knows? Qunari agents moving through Illuvians to attack the south is bad enough already.
I still do not understand why they accused the Inquisition of serving Fenarel.
We know that Mythal actually exists. It's possible Fenarel is still here in some form too.
What you describe in the ruins certainly implies that the Dread Wolf of Elven legend is a real person.
But how does that implicate us? What made them decide that the Inquisition serves this Fenarel?
Hopefully, we will learn more after we have stopped them.
Let's see the Exalted Council try to disband the Inquisition after we've saved them from this Dragon's Breath.
We must find out what Dragon's Breath is first. For now, our only lead is the Qunari leader, the Vidisala.
Gentlemen!
My apologies, Lady Josephine. There has been an incident with one of your soldiers.
How dare you? It was bad enough that the Inquisition chose not to inform the Exalted Council of the Qunari Corps.
Orle would have been happy to help with the matter.
But now your own guards are attacking servants? You have overstepped your bounds.
My plan to seize power in Ferelden would hardly start with soldiers scuffling in Orle. Altegan.
While the Exalted Council is our foremost priority, the Inquisitor will, of course, address this matter personally.
Thank you, Inquisitor. Orle stands ready to assist the Inquisition, as always.
Secrets and lies. Do you understand why we fear your Inquisition? You act as if you're the solution to every problem. How long before you drag us into another war?
What's going on here?
The Orlesians tried to take one of our people, Inquisitor. We've secured the area.
This is the Winter Palace. You cannot simply seize control when one of your guards attacks a servant.
The Inquisition is handling this. When some noble commits a crime of fashion, you can take over.
I only asked what he was doing.
And when I refused to bow to the Inquisition's dogs, you attacked me! How would you like us to handle the situation, Inquisitor?
That barrel there. Where did it come from?
I was ordered to bring wine for the guests.
You're lying.
Your Inquisition soldiers are completely out of control.
No, we're in control. Keep talking and you'll find yourself in chains.
Please take the servant into custody.
Right away, Your Worship.
Inquisitor?
Ambassador Montelier will explain later. For now, please hold the servant for questioning.
As you say, Inquisitor, Lord Cyril will hear about this.
This one I got.
I also found this by the barrel. I can't read the language.
Did you resolve the problem with the guard?
The guard is the least of our problems. Someone smuggled Gadlock barrels into the Winter Palace.
Smile, Inquisitor. There are many eyes upon us. At least now we know the true extent of the Dragon's Breath.
The guard who confronted the servant said she found this note near one of the barrels. It looks like Qunari writing.
Let me see. I picked some up from the Iron Bull, though I'm told my accent is atrocious.
These are orders for positioning the Gatlock in the palace. When duty has been performed, report to the Vidasala through the mirror marked by a bookcase.
Mirror marked by a bookcase. I'm on my way.
Good. While you do that, I will have agents locate the Gatlock barrels and remove them safely. I will also send word to my foreign contacts. We must see where else this dragon could strike.
Oh, this is just brilliant on all levels.
It is good to see you, my friend.
I'll see you later.
Farewell.
When this is done, I will slip back safely, a spirit. Someone is hurting. He needs me to remember who he is.
Everything going all right so far?
We'll talk more another time.
Bull, we need a conversation. After every part of this, we need a conversation.
I've sent word to the Bin Hasrath. We've got to stop this dragon's breath before it goes any further. It can't have been authorized. My people wouldn't do this.
What can you tell me about the Qunari we're dealing with?
These aren't Bin Hasrath. They're specialists working for a Vidasala. Bin Hasrath handle normal security. The Vidasala's people focus entirely on magic. They find it, they study it, they neutralize it. And they must be desperate if they're using alluvians. I'd expect them to shatter any mirror they find.
I'll talk to you later.
Anytime, boss.
An agent going out of hand? Oh, no shit. The only ally I have here is Vivian. They couldn't have hired Gaspard, Briala, or, you know, the voice actors for those guys. Well, guys, girls, whatever.
There must be something here.
What do you mean?
This time of year, it'll be difficult to find a caravan. Maybe a sea voyage. I could get captured by burly Qunari pirates. That would be fun.
Alright, nothing interesting there. Let's talk with Vivian. What the?
Darling, what can I do for you?
We'll talk another time.
What was... Who was that? I'm lost. I'm at the loss for words.
Please move along.
Must be something here.
All right. Well, obviously I need Vivian. You know what? I'm not going to take Bold for once. Varric and Dorian. All right, Costin here on Sirius Gaming, signing out.